First pass. Enemy alpha. Let's see what you got.
That's my bomb. Let's pause. Double audio. Hopefully it's not too loud. But I don't know.
What we got here, a multi-assault tank. Watch yourself, kid.
Watch yourself, kid. This is very obvious and super easy, but I'm gonna need it to get past more than like the first level. Oh, I forgot that I gotta explode.
Power up! Please continue. Select your battle fighter. Watch it! Watch it! Power up! Just a couple more shots!
Uh-huh. This needs to be there.
Bandit's closing in. Watch your tail.
He's loaded. There we go. I need to switch me in the active windows so my little thingies actually. They can't even see me. I guess if I use
Please
the
continue. Select your battle fighter. Power up.
No.
Power up. Power up! Power up! Power up! Power up! Power up! Power up!
Okay, please come faster with
select your battle fight. Power up, power up.
Oh no, I just need to get more MP. Nope.
Power up.
Good God.
Power up. Please continue. Select your battle fighter.
Let's try a different guy. Man's got to stop and think about that, apparently.
Power up! Power up!
I gotta focus on bullets. Gotta focus on the pink. Oh my goodness.
Power up! Power up!
Oh my god.
Please continue. Select your battle fighter. Power up! Artillery barrage! Don't panic, kid! Power up! Just a couple more times!
Okay. Man. I am not good at these
Keep it
kinds
up.
Of games. I guess the question is going to be how long I can spend on each one of these, because I feel like I can play this one just for ages anyway. Oh, my thumb was being really weird there. Let's give this one more round, and then we'll compare it to Dodonpachi.
Enemy port, dead ahead. Fire at will, kid. Fire at will.
Fire at will. Don't worry, I will. Well, that doesn't mean I'm not gonna get my ass beat, though.
Bomber! Power up! Power up! Power up!
Oh my god.
Please Mike. Continue.
Blow my ass up for that one.
Select
okay.
your battle fighter.
Let's be red. Hang on, it's gotta load. It has to think about it.
Power up! Power up! Power up! Power up! Power up!
How? Like how?
Power up! Power up!
This is on very easy.
Please continue.
It didn't even make noise when it exploded that time.
Select your battle fighter. Power up! Power up! Power up! Power up!
Oh my goodness.
Power up! Power up! Power up! Bomber! Power up!
I hit my bomb.
Please continue. Select your battle fighter.
Yes. Power up. Visit my website. Pixel.net. Where I post my schedule and other stuff.
Power up! Power up! Power up! Wow! Look at the size of that battleship! Keep your finger on the trigger, rookie! Thank you.
Well, I gotta remember to use my bombs.
Power up.
I walked right into that one.
Please continue.
Select your battle fighter.
I wanna be cool still.
Power up!
Just a couple more.
No, God.
Please continue. Select your battle.
Okay, just get it. Kill this thing, please. Please. Ah, please die, please. So I can move on to the next game. All right, there we go.
Don't you just love it? We take the victory.
Oh my goodness gracious. Alright, well that was difficult. Get rid of this guy. We'll get rid of this guy. And
bandit closing in! Watch your tail!
That's what's got me worried that it's making double audio. But
power up! Please continue!
Just do this with audio. I'm just gonna do this with it and put it through the desktop audio.
Game over.
Then I have a feeling it's probably way too loud then. I have no idea. Someone will have to let me know. But we'll get the next game loaded up here. Next thing we wanted to try was Dodon Patchy, so we could see what the big difference is between these two games. We'll get that loaded. What are our options? Do we have an option to make it as easy as possible, please? Easy. 5 lives, please. And then, same in the Saturn mode. Should we probably play the Saturn mode? That'll probably be round difficulty. I don't know what that means. Players, give me six bombs. Okay, we're gonna play the Saturn version. We'll play Saturn mode, I guess. Saturn mode. Whatever that means. We're gonna be blue. With the shot or the laser. Yeah, we'll just pick that one. Oh, hell yeah. Give me those stars. Nice. A certain sparrow has possibly arrived. Welcome. I'm playing Saturn Shooters. They are very hard. I've got it on very easy. I'm supposed to be blowing myself up too. Whenever I die, I need to blow up. But I gotta try to not die. Ah! Hang on. I'm not on the booms. There it goes. Need to get to the right buttons. Oh my goodness. Alright. Yes, continue. Hang on. How do I put in another credit? How do I put in another credit? There it is. I figured it out. So I at least want to play a couple of the levels. Oh, those weren't... I figured those were gems or something. I didn't think those were boss. No. So bad at video games. Oh my god. I need to keep my ass out of the corner. No! Oh my goodness gracious, I was about to bite it again. I'll blow up for good measure. Boom! Well, we made it past the first level. I don't think we had to... Wait, we did have to continue at least once, didn't we? We'll try another one of these and then we'll move on. Because there isn't too much of a difference between the various Dodonpachis. You've got your blue ship, your green ship, your red ship. Yeah! You got your stars all over the place you gotta pick up. You got bees. I think like when you hold the laser, the hold the thing to do the laser, it's slower. Your dude moves slower. Okay. Right trigger puts in a coin. Left trigger is the start button. Well, I suppose that guy probably wasn't the boss. Problem is they distract you with all the pretty shiny stuff like that, and then you die because you're too busy trying to get the pretty shiny stuff, and you blow up. So I'll use my bombs. Get bombed. We'll do one of those. Yeah. Well, that's a Dodonpachi. It does feel like it plays a little better than Donpachi. But, I wouldn't say it's like, markedly, amazingly better. Or something. I think this is the one that I recognize from the arcade, growing up, etc. Let's load our next game. Where is my...